What's going on today, YouTube? Rob here. Today we're doing episode 8 of my Legacy of the Duelist campaign series, where I try to duel through the Yu-Gi-Oh! Campaign using only the story decks. In today's duel, we'll be doing a Duel of Tears between Taya and Mai. But before we get started, I just want to say, if you're new to the channel, consider subscribing for more fun content. And without wasting any more of your time, let's get into this video. Alright guys, let's get into this episode of my Legacy of the Duelist Link Evolution series. We're on episode 8, and we will be dueling with Taya and Mai in a Duel of Tears. I think we kind of just bricked on the first turn. Can't do anything here because all we have are equip spells and a field spell. It looks like... How do we not? Oh yeah. Wabaku kinda saved my life here, but... Unless Mai can destroy it, I'm just gonna activate it now, so that she doesn't have a chance. Still gonna lose this duel. It looks like we lost that one, so let's go at it one more time, see what happens. ago, we beat my Aztea. Our next duel is Champion versus Creator, so stay tuned for that. Alright guys, that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed. Our next duel is Champion versus Creator between Pegasus and Kaiba, so stay tuned for that. And throughout the week, I should hopefully be getting in a couple other booster boxes and some other things to open for you on this channel. So stay tuned for that. And as always, I will see you guys in the next one. That's game.